you can see, our experimental equipment suddenly went completely out of control, causing one researcher to morph into a monstrous giant. Soon after, waves of wires infested the entire area.
Oh, I get it. The country's afraid that word of this will get out, and the media will have a field day flaunting the scandal. Therefore, you're asking us to clean up your little mess.
Wait. Huh? Just wait a second. A giant in what? The Earth was stolen? Just what exactly does this all mean?
The Earth is in danger, correct?
Very well. This planet is veiled in mysteries we can never hope to understand. We'll not press the issue further. So let's get down to business.
We execute each job flawlessly. That's how we roll.
We are gonna execute a giant and reclaim the Earth!
Oh, whatever. As long as we can milk the job for all the cash we can.
Baby. Can I talk to you?
Area 151 is home to the country's darkest secrets and research. I hear they've even captured an extraterrestrial.
It doesn't matter if we're up against aliens or giants. We do what we're paid to do.
Giant aliens!
There's no sign of the giant. Based on what we've been told, I would expect to see it on the other side of the wall.
I think he got scared of us and ran away!
Oh. Is that the giant snoring?
This is a state of emergency!
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Why haven't we spotted it? I mean, it's a giant. Thing's hard to miss.
Seems it's sleeping in the cooler underground. If you ask me, we should kill it while it's asleep.
You got a point. I'm just praying it doesn't wake up in a bad mood. Mika, I'm counting on you to do the usual.
This is like a bad monster movie.
Now if this were a B-rated Italian monster movie, you'd walk in the park. Someone has really bad taste.
Wow, looks like they've been mass-producing wires down there. I'm beginning to understand why they had to bring the job to us. Have you found the giant yet? According to the radar...
Screw the radar. He's right in front of me. Looks like he just got tired and fell asleep.
Like a little child.
You got any intel that'll help me?
Its eyes. That's its weakness.
Roger that.
Oh, what timing. We come when work's over. This might wake up our little friend.
Oh.
Better be overtime pay for this.
Blood? Well, if you're a good enough man, I just might transfuse some. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Yeah.
researcher who turned into that giant had been working with clones.
Cloning is banned by federal law. It's no wonder the state wants to keep this place under wraps.
I think this secret will be worth a lot of money to the government, too.
Let's take him for as much as we can.
How unlike you.
It's my policy to punish those who break the ultimate code of ethics.
Say, do you think this game is ethical?
That's none of my business. I just execute the jobs that are given to me.
Of course. By the way, how is your left arm?
How is it? It appears to be functioning normally.
I see. Just be careful. Giant Head's going crazy. He's smashing the building.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Blood? Well, if you're a good enough man, I just might transfuse some. You're free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Thank you.
killer is dead. See. So this is it. This was stolen?
Yes, I know. Should the situation call for it, I will.
Okay. The mission is complete.
Understood. Huh? What language is that? Don't tell me. An alien?
We set a new life form!
This is our payment.
Ugh, that's as good as nothing.
Brian, the mission is...
Good work, but there's no time to rest, unfortunately. We've got another job, this time from the Russian Department of Defense. The target is a runaway locomotive. Moscow is in danger.
What? Did he just say Russia?
Hurry, we're out of time. I'm heading over there now.
Russia! Where is that? Is it far from here? Huh? Is it close by? Is it hot? What should I wear? How are we gonna get there? Are we gonna fly? Are we gonna walk? Huh?